Along the road ahead lies something you need. However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we gotta do it if we can afford the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? 'Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends. They're here.
Yep. Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Oh, no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge, maybe it's contagious.
No, something's screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
What? Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Ah, don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
That's it. Who are you?
Yes. Oh, yeah? I'll try some magic. Thunder! Come on. Thunder! Thunder! Come on. Flizzard! Fire! Why isn't it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew. In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this. To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world. Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew, or to claim anew only to lose.
Come on, let's go.
Thank you. Where am I?
Stay asleep.
Who's there?
You should remain asleep. Here, between light and dark.
Between what?
The king! Where's the king? Together we close the door to darkness. After that?
You came drifting here by yourself. You did not have the strength to overcome the darkness. Or maybe you were close to it.
As if I'm some kind of demon.
Turn from the light. Shut your eyes. Here, blanketed by the darkness, sleep is safety. Sleep is eternal. But...
Oh, what's this?
It is a door to the truth. Take it and your sleep ends as you take the first step toward the truth. But know this. The truth will bring you pain. Will you still go? There is no return to the security of sleep.
This seemed like a boring place to take a nap anyway.
That was very well said, Riku.
A door to the truth, huh?
Why do you shun the darkness?
Come on, I know you heard me. Every word I said to Maleficent.
Darkness is your weapon. It is time you learned you must accept it.
What do you mean?
Stop resisting. Accept the darkness. You have no choice. If you are to serve me again.
I thought it was you, Ansem.
Oh, you don't seem surprised.
All you have been talking about is the darkness. I can only assume you want to pull me back in so you can play puppet master.
Clever boy. I knew you'd be the one to most appropriately serve me. And now, surrender to me again.
You're crazy! Not a chance!
Did you really think you could do me harm? A weakling like you couldn't even defeat Sora, and you had darkness on your side.
Excuse me for being weak.
You are weak. You need darkness. Surrender. Bow to darkness. Bow to me.
That's not gonna happen.
Only the darkness can offer to you all of the strength that you will need.
You're wrong! Oh.
That voice. Your Majesty?
That's right. Remember, Riku, you're not alone. Listen close. The light will never give up on you. You'll always find it, even in the deepest darkness.
I got it. I won't lose to darkness. Not today.
You think that feeble little light can save you? From the darkness that I command?
What? That all you got?
It seems to me that you are intent on resisting the darkness. All right, then see it for yourself. This is a card crafted from your memory. Advance through the world it creates, and soon you will understand. Chasing after light is not the way. It will not give you distance from the darkness. There is no running from the darkness.
Don't worry, I'm not running. Give it. I'll enter the world, and in the end, if I haven't given in to the darkness, then I win.
I have one more gift for you.
What'd you do?
I simply tempered the darkness that yet remains in your heart.
You still think that I'd rely on darkness?
To use it or not is your choice. I'll be waiting, Riku. For you to sense it, and yield to the darkness in your heart.
Don't I even warrant a hello? Lexius.
What is going on here, Zaxian? I want an explanation.
Nice to see you too, Vexen. It's such a shame. The organization used to be the rope that bound us together.
You're only number six. How dare you?
Let it go, Vexen. Zaxian, tell us. What did you detect?
visitors. I picked up 2 cents in the castle's lowest basement. One of them was Maleficent.
Don't be absurd. The witch is gone. She cannot return from the realm of darkness of her own volition.
If you would let me finish. The scent belonged not to the real Maleficent, but to a very convincing double. But I truly cannot say much beyond that, since the double is no more. Our other visitor saw to that.
And who is it?
I do not know for sure, but the scent was very similar to that of the superior.
And yet, not exactly the same, was it? This truly piques my curiosity.
Now, what to do?
We wait, see what develops.
Well, Sora, did you enjoy meeting your memories?
Yeah, it was good to see everyone. But what do you really want from me?
What do you have to give?
Hello!
What do you want?
No hogging the hero.
Then perhaps you'd like to test him.
Perhaps I would. My show now, Keyblade Master. Who am I? Oh, my name's Axel. Got it memorized?
Sure.
Good. You're a quick learner. So, Sora, now that we're getting to know each other better... Don't you go off and die on me now.
Another one? What's it do?
Kinda looks like the card you used when you made Traverse Town.
Then I guess we're gonna need it to keep going.
That's right.
Axel!
Did you really think after that introduction, I would give up oh so easily?
You were testing us.
And you passed. Congratulations, Sora. You're ready now. Ready to take on Castle Oblivion. You will need to follow your memories. Trust what you remember and seek what you forget. Then you will find someone very special.
You mean King Mickey and Riku?
You will just have to give some more thought to who it is that's most important to you. Our most precious memories lie so deep within our hearts that they're out of reach. But I'm sure that you can find yours, Sora.
Why me?
You have lost sight of the light within the darkness, and it seems that you've forgotten that you forgot.
The light within darkness?
Would you like me to give you a hint?
Sora, do you need it?
I'm gonna figure it out for myself. If you're in my way...
Don't worry, Sora. We'll protect you.
Good answer. Just what I'd expect from the Keyblade Master. But be forewarned. When your sleeping memories awaken, you may no longer be who you are now.
What's wrong, Jiminy?
Well, you see, what Axel said back there worries me. What could he have meant by, you may no longer be who you are?
I may no longer be me. How can I be anyone else?
Of course. Still, you can't be too careful.
Yep. Feels like just about anything could happen here in Castle Oh, yeah. Now I remember.
We'll be okay. Whatever it is they're cooking up, we'll be able to handle it together.
Course we will. Like that creepy castle we explored together. The one with all those weird contraptions.
When was that?
I can't remember. What was it called?
Gorge. Oh, it was, Sorry, I can't remember.
What? Stop goofing around.
Goofy, sure you didn't make it up?
I don't think so.
Thank you.
It's that creepy castle that I was talking about earlier. I know I didn't imagine it. 'Cause that was the castle where Sora had to use the Keyblade to free Kairi's heart. Then he just disappeared, and I was so worried. How could I ever forget that?
Oh. It was when I turned into a Heartless. Wait, that happened in a castle?
You forgot that? 'Cause I remember perfectly.
Then what's it called?
That's easy, it was. Somebody help me. Is it in your journal?
Every word. I finished the first volume right before we got to this castle. Now then, if I can just find it... Oh, here we go. Let's have a look. Oh, how could it be?
What's the matter?
Oh, my entries, they're gone. Every page is blank.
What do we do?
How could this have happened? I'm so careful with the journals. All that hard work is gone.
The journal's blank. What's going on?
Journal pages don't just vanish.
What if it's more things?
Huh?
Goofy was telling us about another castle we'd been to, but none of us really remembers it. Do you think? Could it be that we don't remember because we're losing our memories?
Losing our memories?
Hold on. Remember what that mystery fella said? In this place, to find is to lose. And to lose is to find. It must have been our memories he was talking about losing.
So if we keep going, we'll lose more. Guess it really is Castle Oblivion.
So the higher we go, the more we'll forget. Does that mean everything and everybody will be forgotten?
Riku and Kairi too.
Do you want to go back?
Don't worry, fellers. We might forget about where we've been or what things we've seen, but we won't forget who our friends are.
I don't know.
Come on, Sora. When you turned into a Heartless, did you forget about me and Donald?
Of course I didn't.
There you go. No matter what happens, you won't forget your friends.
Oh. You're right. Thank you, Goofy.
So if there's nothing here that can make you forget about your friends, then we have nothing to be scared of. Let's go!
But when I turned into a Heartless, who was the one who took forever to notice and kept clobbering me?
How come you couldn't forget about that?
Something smells funny. What's that scent? It's so familiar. Darkness. It's the smell of darkness. I can't believe this is happening. The darkness even seeped into my skin.
Don't worry, Riku.
Your Majesty! Oh, what happened? I can see right through you.
Funny, huh? I can only send a bit of my power to this place. That's why I've got a request for you.
Request?
Listen, Riku. Just because darkness holds you, don't let go of who you are. You've got to fight the darkness inside you. It won't be easy to do, I know. But please don't forget, even in the darkest darkness, there's always a little bit of light.
Light within darkness.
You and I have seen it. The far welcoming light inside the door to darkness. The light of Kingdom Hearts. It will show you the way. Please don't give up. Believe in the light. That's a request from my heart.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Trust me. I'll try to find a way to reach you. I'll get there. I promise.
Oh. You're an illusion.
Don't worry. We shook hands in our hearts, remember? We're connected, you and me.
Guess we are.
Thank you.
hope the kid is gonna be okay.
Why bring that up?
I had to be sure that I hadn't forgotten him.
How'd that go for you?
Good. I remembered. Well, I was first to find the king.
Well, I remember that, too. The king helped save everything by staying on the other side of the door to darkness, I think.
You got it, Goofy.
And me? I'm looking for Riku. He was with the king when the door closed. I guess there's no way we'll forget the most important memories.
That's good, because I don't want to forget.
You seem pretty intrigued by this Sora kid.
Are you telling me you're not Larxene?
Haven't decided yet. I think what intrigues me more is what you see in him.
There was a time he became a Heartless, and if one becomes a Heartless...
they lose their minds and their feelings. They're consumed by the darkness.
Right, but not Sora. He held on to his feelings even as a Heartless. And there's only one other man who's been able to do just that.
It's the strength of his heart. That's what interests you. Why the Keyblade shows Sora's heart.
To unlock the mysteries of the heart. Isn't that the organization's mission?
Hey, I wonder if there's anything we've forgotten.
If we did, what would it have been? I can't think of anything, so maybe that means that I really am losing my memories. But whatever they were, they couldn't have been very important memories, right?
Right. Or else I don't think you would have forgotten it. Look.
What is that?
A good luck charm Kairi gave me. It's special to her, so I promised that I would return it. I'll never forget making that promise. It's why I could never forget Kairi. Am I right, Kairi? Huh? Oh? Do I know that girl?
Hey, Sora! Where did you go?
Sorry, never mind.
We better keep going.
Thank you.
Who could that have been before, in my memory? It wasn't Kairi, but another girl? Maybe, I think her name was...
Sora! Let's go! You want to find Rico and the team, don't you?
Sure. Man, was right on the tip of my tongue. I remember.
Huh?
There was another girl.
What? A girl? Where?
No. I mean on the islands where I used to live. Besides Kairi and Riku, there was one other girl I was friends with. The four of us played together all the time.
Sora, seems to me that's the first time you've mentioned her.
Yeah. I guess I forgot all about her. I think... she just suddenly went away when I was still really little.
What do you think makes you remember that now?
I'm not sure, but it's been coming back in pieces as we go through the castle.
Gorse, do you remember her name?
I don't remember. I feel kind of dumb. We said we weren't going to forget our friends, and well, now I can't even remember her name.
Sora!
Oh, you shouldn't be worrying none. If it's been coming back to you in pieces, you're sure to remember her name just like everything else.
I have identified the scent. It is Riku.
Riku, you say? Has he emerged from the realm of darkness?
His existence, it was once doubled in the darkness.
Fascinating. That's why you mistook him for the superior. The dark power given to Riku facilitated his escape from its realm.
What I want to know is... why he appeared here in Castle Oblivion?
That's really quite simple. His existence resonates with that of another hero.
Sora is in the castle?
He arrived earlier. Marluxia is already using Naminé's unique powers to meddle with Sora's heart.
Without even bothering to consult us.
It seems he desperately wants the Keyblade Master for himself. What a foolish plan indeed. Sora's is not such an interesting existence. The entity that holds true value is Riku, the hero of darkness. I take it you're Riku.
Are you with Ansem?
You are half correct. Let us say that he is not the Ansem with which you are familiar. He is Ansem, and he is not Ansem. Perhaps a nobody best conveys the idea.
Riddles were never my thing. Try again.
He belongs to neither the light nor the dark, but walks the twilight between.
Oh.
Catching on now? Oh, yes. You also stand in between the light and the darkness. It appears we have much in common.
Maybe. Like you said, there really is darkness left inside of me. But so what? Darkness is my enemy!
And so are you for reeking of that awful smell!
Oh, so it's a fight you want. Very good. I shall take you on. I find coursing through you, there is a darkness of formidable power growing. Well worth the trouble of aggravating you. All this excitement has provided me with invaluable data.
What?
Many thanks, Riku.
It was a trick all along.
What's happening to Sora?
Naminé's powers are being used to shuffle his memories as we speak. Marluxia may well succeed in getting his puppet. Sora would be a valuable asset to the organization. But Marluxia and Loxene's actions, they leave me quite uneasy.
And then there is Axel. Who knows what that one is thinking?
Vexen should take care of this. His replica is soon to be completed.
But Vexen despises Marluxia. Think of the mess it would make.
So we must tell him. Isn't it better that Vexen clean up the mess than leave it to us?
Thank you.
Sora, and so I decided not to remember about that other daughter.
Just bits and pieces.
Maybe you could try telling us some more stuff about her. Who knows? It might even help you remember other things.
She was quiet and always drawing. When we'd go to the beach, she'd draw a picture instead of swimming. Sometimes she'd draw us, too. She was really good. I remember Riku and I fighting over who she'd draw next. But one day, she was gone, just like that. I think the grown-ups knew the reason. They might even have tried to explain some of it to me. But I was little. I probably didn't understand what was happening. I remember crying after she was gone. But that's all. I still don't remember her name.
Oh, I bet you remember it in no time.
I must point out, Sora keeps remembering things instead of forgetting them. It seems to me, forgetting things may be the only way to reach the memories buried deeper down inside each of us.
So we should forget in order to remember?
Like those guys said, our most precious memories lie so deep in our hearts that they're out of reach. All that stuff about finding being losing and losing being finding, I didn't get it at first, but maybe this is what they meant.
Gosh, Sora, I think I'm a little jealous of you. How come me and Donald and Jiminy aren't remembering more of the stuff from our memories?
Come on, Goofy! Let's get going! We gotta forget things faster!
Just as we intended.
We'll continue with our plan. Let's see how far this group will go.
You had your fun on the first floor. So this time, it's my turn. I'm not going to just give it to him.
Don't break him.
Well, do I detect a soft spot? I'm not gonna break the toy. I'm not dumb.
Don't forget. Sora is the key. We need him if we're going to take over the organization.
I know that you're in on it too. But keep it under your hood, at least until the time is right.
You would have been wise to have done the same, Larxene.
So, Sora, did anything back there help you remember your friend's name?
Her name's the only thing I can't seem to remember.
You gotta try! Hurry up and remember it!
Huh? What are you supposed to be? Surprised? I guess you should be. After all, I look just like you. I'll tell you what I am. I'm an exact replica of you that Vexen made from your data. So you're a fake me. Not a fake! I don't care if you're real. You're not better. We share the same body and the same talents. But there is one easy way to tell us apart, though.
Unlike you, I fear nothing. Are you calling me a coward? You're afraid of the dark. The darkness inside you still frightens you, no matter what you say. But I'm different. I embrace the darkness. I can make it do whatever I want. So, I can wipe the floor with it. Hey, Fake! I thought I heard you say you were gonna wipe the floor with me. Don't forget, I'm still new. I'll get stronger and stronger. The next time we fight, you're finished. Then let's fight now! It's nice having darkness on my side. You are so missing out. How could you be scared of something that can be so thrilling? Enough! So now the coward is playing tough. So long, real thing. Hope you don't miss me. Come back! No way. I'm not a coward.
So, how was the real thing?
He's spineless. In no time at all, I'll be better than him.
In the meantime, would you be interested in meeting another who's considered a hero?
You mean Sora. I hear he's somewhere in the castle. You want me to take care of him?
We'll see. Yes. I intend to make good use of you.
No worries. The real Riku is nothing. Sora won't be either. They're no match for me. Come out! Show yourself, Fake!
Fake? Oh no. That's not exactly the right word.
What are you saying? Isn't he just a copy of me?
More like a model. He is an example of what you should try to be. He accepts the darkness. Just like you once couldn't help but accept me. But now you are afraid. Perhaps you are the one who is being fake. Fake when you pretend to have no fear.
When have I been afraid of the dark?
Inside of the card worlds, you grappled desperately with the darkness. Desperation is fear. You fight the darkness because it is what frightens you.
I... Be quiet!
Stubborn boy. Then continue your fight if you must. Eventually, you will learn. You cannot resist the darkness.
I bet you weren't was actually...
Too clever. I'm Larxene. So, are you enjoying your stay at the castle? I bet it's nice to peel away all the worthless memories and awaken the true memories. That lie deep in your heart.
True memories?
Although, it seems that you're still forgetting the most important thing here. When that poor girl hears that you've forgotten her name, why, it'll break her heart.
Poor girl. Do you know her? Is she here?
Yes, she is. You see, the bad guys are holding her captive somewhere deep inside the castle. And you obviously are the hero, so you have to go save her. Although... I'm a bad guy, so you have to go through me.
Sora!
What's that? Is that thing mine?
What a shame! You've been wearing it all this time and forgot? No, that's not possible. The memory has to be engraved somewhere deep inside your heart. Sora, you think carefully now. What, oh what, could it be? And who gave it to you?
Meh.
Sora, you're getting it now. Release the memory from within your heart.
Namine.
Well, it's about time. That's right, Namine. Yes, she's the one that gave you that tacky little good luck charm. Not that you even bothered to remember. No surprise, seeing as you also couldn't remember her name. Talk about heartless. I can't believe you. It'd serve you right if I decided to smash this piece of junk.
Let it go! Namine gave me this. It's very important to me.
Oh, it's important to you. Ten seconds ago, you didn't even know what it was. You're not as bad as I thought. You really are a hero. A heartless hero.
Who asked you?
Oh, does it hurt because it's the truth? You are just a baby. And if you're gonna be a baby, then here you go. I created another card from your memories, you know. Be a good boy and say thanks. Ta-ta.
Wait, Larxene! Where are you? Don't you dare hide from me! Show yourself!
Sora, calm down! She's not coming back!
Sora?
I hate this. Why'd I need someone like that to bring back Namine's memory?
Whew! Throwing that battle wore me out.
Really? It looked to me like you just plain lost.
How dare you! You don't appreciate the nuances of-
An ungainly effort.
Vexen,
How could you be humbled by someone of such limited significance? You shame the organization.
How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us. That card holds the memories of Sora and Riku's home.
It's just a card. What good is that?
With a little help from Naminé, you'll have all the real Riku's memories. Maybe we can get her to make you forget you're nothing but a fake. In other words, we'll remake your heart so you can be exactly the same as the real Riku, okay?
You want to remake my heart? The real Riku is a wimp who's afraid of the dark. What do I want with the heart of a loser?
Any objections, Vexen? After all, you do want to test Sora, don't you?
It must be done.
How can you? Are you betraying me?
I told you I would make good use of you, didn't I?
No!
Relax, kiddo. I don't think it's gonna hurt that much.
I'll hurt you!
Stupid little toy. Think you could defeat me? Where would you ever get a thought like that? But look on the bright side. Along with everything else in your head, Naminé will erase the memory of me knocking you flat. Instead, she will implant the loveliest little memories you could ever hope for. It's no big deal that they're all lies.
No. No!
Why so glum, Naminé? Is there something that's been troubling you? Are you feeling awful about tinkering with Sora's memory? Or maybe you...
Cut it out, Larxene. Naminé? She doesn't want to remember Sora.
Is that so?
Don't worry. Whatever's hurting you, I'll make it go away. I swear it on this. The good luck charm you gave me. See ya.
That's just amazing! It's almost like you completely made his heart from scratch. Nice touch with the good luck charm. I didn't know you could use memories to transform objects like cards into keepsakes. You used the same trick on Sora, right? You changed Kairi's good luck charm with your magic, didn't you? It won't be long before Sora forgets about Kairi completely, and then he'll be all yours to-
He won't forget.
Huh?
No matter how much I change his memory, Sora will never forget Kairi. Memories of me, more false memories of me, will just make his feelings for Kairi even stronger than before. Because I'm the shadow of Kairi.
What's your problem with that? That should be your incentive not to screw anything up. Just do a good job rewriting Sora's heart, then you can actually be somebody, and no longer just Kairi's shadow. You'll be real in Sora's heart.
Sora, that's so fast!
We don't have time! They've got Naminé! We gotta rescue her!
Whew! Sora sure does seem like he's upset.
You'd be too. He just remembered a friend, but found out she's in trouble.
Good point. I guess if we heard that the king was in danger, we would be pretty upset about that too.
Sephna! You're... Riku! What are you doing here?
Not happy to see me? Let me know if I'm getting in the way. You know, of something that's more important.
Huh? I didn't mean that.
Spare the excuses. I bet that you had all but forgotten about me.
Are you crazy? Come on, I came all this way looking for you.
But you're not anymore, right? Now it's only Naminé that you're looking for. You don't care about me, just like you never cared. At all. About her feelings.
Naminé's?
I knew it. Never even gave it a thought, did you? Just 'cause you want to see Naminé. Sorry. Doesn't go both ways. Tell you the truth, Naminé doesn't even want to look at your face.
Why not?
You should ask your memories. Why Naminé disappeared from the islands. Remember that, and you'd know.
Did I do something? Is it my fault? Riku.
Go home, Sora. I'll care for Naminé. Anyone who goes near her goes through me!
What's wrong with you? We're supposed to be friends!
Please, Sora. Since when have you ever cared about me? Naminé's not the only one who's sick of looking at you. So am I!
Riku, stop it! Oh, Riku, please wait! Riku, where are you?
Sora, are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Riku, what happened?
Sure was strange. Almost like Ansem was back, controlling Riku again.
But we got rid of Ansem for good.
Then I wonder what is wrong with Riku.
Hold on, the kid! If he's with Riku, he might be in danger. Sora?
I know. You're thinking Riku isn't your friend. But that's just not true.
You sure?
Well, I know he said some awful things to you back there. But you gotta remember, we are in Castle Oblivion. Why, folks lose their memory here a little bit at a time. Riku's probably just forgotten that the two of you were such close friends. That's all.
So he just forgot?
My guess is that's so. But Sora, instead of being sad, we have to figure out a way to help Riku get his memory back. If we all work together, why, we're sure to get you through this. No need to mow.
Jiminy's right. You shouldn't push your friends away.
Yeah. Okay.
Sora? Do you remember our very first promise?
Huh?
Always smile! That was the promise we made to each other the first time we met. We promised to never forget to keep smiling.
You're right.
Thank you.
Take the hint. I told you to go home.
Not until I rescue you and Naminé.
I don't remember ever asking you to rescue me.
Did you forget? Kairi's there, waiting for us both to come home.
You're the one who forgot. I told you at Kingdom Hearts when we closed the door. Take care of Kairi. Give it up. I'm not going back to the islands. For anything.
It's not just for Kairi. What about the rest?
You can have those losers. Already forgot them.
That's enough.
What about you, Sora? Do you actually remember what they all look like?
Of course I remember.
Don't feel bad. That's what this castle does to you. After a while. It's good. You forget all the useless stuff and remember, for the first time, what really matters. I remembered it, Sora. I now know the one thing that is most important to me. Protecting Naminé. Nothing else matters. Not a thing.
Hey, Riku. I think I'll jog your memory.
Go ahead and try. Too bad, Sora. You can fight me all you want, but I still won't remember a thing.
Come on, Riku. Let's quit fighting. Let's go help Naminé.
Together. Right. So like you. Sora, you're always trying to worm your way into my heart.
Hold on. When did I ever do that?
Huh. You forgot that too? You never cared. It never mattered to you!
You won't push me away.
Does it hurt, Naminé? Watching your two childhood friends fight, all because of you. You have my sympathies from the heart. But don't waste your time. We nobodies can never hope to be somebodies.
I don't get it. Riku and I, we both want the same thing. Both of us want to help Naminé out. How come we're fighting each other? I mean, Riku and I have argued about stuff in the past, but...
Could be because you care what happens to each other.
I really thought so too. But... maybe Riku doesn't.
You can't give up your friends tied together. Sora, Riku, and... what was her name?
It seems our memories are fading mighty fast. Sora, we gotta hurry. I bet Riku will come around if you just talk to him.
You're right. We three were never apart. Me and Riku and Naminé. Thank you.
Guess he must have finally got tired of fighting with you.
I sure hope so.
So what's going on, Vexen? Your Riku was supposed to counter Sora. What's he waiting for? Where is he?
He's hiding somewhere to lure Sora deeper into the castle, right? I suppose we should just leave it at that, you know.
Aha! Oh, I see now. I would have never guessed that. So sorry, Vexen.
Silence!
Predictable response. Forget it. Men without hearts are so boring.
You're one to talk. As if you have such a heart to speak of yourself.
That's enough.
Marluxia!
Vexen, the simple fact is that your project was a failure. You'd best not disappoint us again.
Disappoint you? You go too far! In this organization, you're number 11. I'm number 4 and I will not have you!
I've been entrusted this castle and Naminé by our leader. Defying me will be seen as treason against the organization.
Traitors are eliminated. I believe that's what the rules say.
Who needs a half-baked good-for-nothing anyway?
Vexen, you cannot win against Sora.
Pity to be so ignorant. As you're only able to see the surface of things, I should not expect you to appreciate my true might.
Oh? Then let us watch as you prove it.
What?
None of us wish to be suspicious of a comrade.
Your insincerity is comforting.
You give a challenge like that to Vexen and he'll seriously want to eliminate Sora.
That would be an unfortunate denouement. What to do? Your hero is soon to be wiped from existence. But I believe there is a certain promise that he made you. Isn't that right, Naminé?
Yes.
Wow! Detect Sora! We've gotten a pretty eye!
And that must mean we've lost 10 whole floors worth of our memories. Sora, it's still not too late. Don't you think we should turn back?
Can't do it. Because that would break an old promise that I made.
An old promise? What would that be?
On the islands, I promised Naminé that I'd keep her safe, no matter what. But I forgot it. I didn't remember until I started forgetting everything else. A promise between the two of us. That's why I can't leave. Now that I remember the promise, I have to keep it.
Of course. We understand, Sora.
Who are you?
I am Vexen. I have come to collect your debt, Sora.
A debt? Sora, do you owe something to this guy?
Come on, of course not.
Oh, but you do. You owe me for reuniting you with your former friend.
You don't mean...
Indeed, I do. I'm the one who brought Riku to you.
Then... you're the one... you're the one who's been controlling him! What have you done with him?
I see no need to give you information about where Riku is. After all... why trouble you in your final hour? As I expected, you weren't one to die very easily.
As if I'd ever lose to you!
I wouldn't be so sure. Did you even notice? I was delving deep into your memory as we fought. And here, look what I found. A card crafted from all the memories that are locked in the other side of your heart.
Wait! Memories? In the other side?
If Sora disappears, that would mess up the organization's plans.
I trust that you know what you need to do.
Haven't a clue, really. Maybe you could spell it out for me.
Vexen has clearly committed a treasonous act against the organization. You must eliminate the traitor.
No taking that back later.
A card made out of memories from the other side of your heart? I wonder what it does.
We'll find out soon enough. It's the only one we have left. No other way to move forward.